came out of nowhere and called me a truther.
What? You mean a taffer, right?
No, he did say truther. Terrell heard it too.
What the hell is a truther?
Hell if I know. Some kind of trout, maybe? I've been thinking about it for days now. It makes no sense.
I swear these pagans sometimes. Did you give him a good thrashing?
Nah. Happened too quick. He ran off into the woods as soon as he said the word. It took me a while to understand what happened, but I must say it gave me a good laugh.
What the hell is a truther anyway? Thank you.
seen it. So, what should we do about Herod?
I don't know, but I ain't going after him no matter what they say. That bloody coward pissed his pants at the sight of a corpse, let alone undead. And now he runs away to hide himself in a sealed quarter? Yeah, there's something wrong, I'm telling you.
I still can't believe Oswin lashed on us. Like 'twas our fault. I'd be tempted to give him a taste of my own sword if Merrin weren't around. That pox-ridden taffer.
I don't like it. It doesn't feel right. Might be the boy knew something we don't. Maybe it's us that ought to run.
Yeah.
So this is where they get rid of compromising evidence. I know a few wardens who would pay a good price to know about that. Thank you. Open it from the power station nearby. Thank you.
Thank you.
Medwick Tower, or what's left of it. I may find something valuable among the ruins.
Why did it win? Thank you. You're going down. Scared, huh?
Come on out, and I promise I'll take care of you quickly.
He's finished.
You won't stay hidden for long, Taffer.
Thank you.
Webster on some shipment. Guess it didn't go as planned.
Caswell, huh? I tell you what, as soon as I've paid my debt to Desmond, I'll find my way out to Dayport and take care of those bastards.
Going against Webster? Have you lost your mind? I know Sir Bracken's been good to you, and you served him well, but when you look to follow someone 6 feet underground, you serve nothing but your own demise.
Now, that's nobly spoken. Did you catch a fever or something? I know you've been stuck in here for a while, but I ain't some tavern wench you need to impress.
I confess, I mistook you for some maiden, all right. Though not as fair as the rotten pieces of meat I see walking out here.
Taff off, you lousy loiter sack.
Scrappers. So much for an abandoned place. I didn't know they could leave Bright Cobble to operate somewhere else. smell. There goes Heron. Looks like Cuddy'll need someone else to do his errands.
Thank you.